year, I was not. I was kind of a little freaked out, but you know, I did other shows when I was like 8, I think. So when I went over there, it was pretty like I knew what to do.
Well, ever since I was a small child, I did clowning around, which is the younger kids' age group type thing, and I loved that. I thought that was so fun. So as I got older, I decided to try this because maybe it was the same. And after that, I love acting, and it's fun to me. So I just been doing it.
All the directors are really great. They really focus on what you can be as an actor.
I love them, and it's such a great experience because it's so different. I mean, for me, working with professionals in the older shows, or the professional shows, I guess, it's just been such an amazing experience, and even doing All Shook Up right now, it's great because, like, I don't know a lot of these kids, and I get to know new people.
They're great. Graham is so supportive, and so is the set. They're just, you know, they're always wanting to help you with whatever it is, whether it's acting or dancing or blocking or costumes. They're always just there for you all the time. They want to make it a good show, not just for the audience, but for the people in it as well.
Well, I think that the professionalism and the quality of the shows are really important to me, so I like going to Theater Aspen to do that because I know I can get that. And my parents especially really like how professional it is, and I like that too. So I usually come back for that mostly, and just the way they teach is so much easier than most people do.
This is my first time working with Graham, and we do like a beginning of day, an hour of improv, and it's so much fun because you get to interact with other people, and then you learn like there's 9 steps almost of improv.
Yeah, I just love it here. It's a lot of fun. You get to spend your day acting and learning about what you do and getting your show, like what the show, how to prepare, you know.
And that's what this whole program is about. It's not just about putting on a show, right? Anyone can put on a show, but we want to learn how to do it right.